Number one, put God first.
The suffering of the righteous and the success of sinners. My first occasion to preach from Psalm 73 resulted from a tragedy within our church family. The telephone awakened me in the early hours of the morning. The voice on the other end of the line was that of a friend, whose words were enough to shock me out of my slumber. I hate to bother you at this hour of the night, Bob, but I just discovered that my wife beside me here in bed is dead.
My heart had to break, but I learned a lesson. I got a little sore, but I learned a lesson. The suffering taught me more than the blessings did. We don't like to talk about those things, but there are some lessons that only suffering can teach you. I take better care of the people who are in my life because the grief taught me they're not here forever. I take better care of myself because the heartbreak told me I'll pour and pour and pour until I'm in the hospital. The suffering taught me that there are words that are more powerful than any physical abuse you can ever experience. So I'm careful with my mouth now because someone made me suffer from the words that were on the other side. You want to break a generational curse? It's going to happen because some suffering took place and you decided this suffering cannot pass on to another generation. This suffering cannot live on in my community. I gotta break something so the suffering, God, I'm glad that I suffered so that now no one else has to suffer again.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effects adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
In the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you.